two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Buzz.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I'm here if you need me, man.
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, a freaker nest, we call them.
Let me get the gate for you.
What are you calling?
Sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two Dog. Where you at?
Thank you.
Green lights. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Thank you.
gate. Oh, hey, open up. I've seen him before. Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Sure. All right.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how's it going?
Good choice. Okay, then. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it.
Couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know.
You here to buy something?
At the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
supposed to be fucking poor here?
Finally! Shut the hell up!
Ah!
Nero micro recorder.
Oh my god, what is that smell?
Oh yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kinda look like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. They're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope. Ugh.
Another Nero injector. Good. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Get out of here, you son of a bitch!
Here we go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
I got you covered.
Stop by anytime.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
This thing is... completely broken.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Yeah, good. Okay, then.